gentlemen, thank you for staying with us. Coach Ford right now is doing a post-game interview with CBS Television, and as soon as he concludes that, we'll start our senior night here at Chaffetz Arena. Please stay with us. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to recognize four members of the Billiken basketball family. As part of our senior night celebration, these great representatives of St. Louis University have given their all to the program and are all Billikens in the truest sense of the word. They provided much to the program over their time on campus, including an A-10 championship in 2019 and an NCAA tournament appearance. First, we'd like to recognize our senior team manager. All of the SLU team managers work tirelessly behind the scenes to ensure that the program runs smoothly. These men do everything from cutting game film, traveling with the team, spending late nights and early mornings in the gym rebounding, all in an effort to help the Billikens have success both on and off the court. An anthropology major from St. Louis, please welcome Matt Godar. Matt has been a team manager since the 2017-18 season, and he is one half of the very popular Twitter account M&G Analytics. He plans to put that analytics expertise to use in the future as he searches for a job in sports analytics. Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Godar.
Hi, Matt. We want to wish you a happy seniors night. We know how hard you've worked these past 4 years as a student manager, and we're really proud of you.
Way to go, Matt. Good job, Matt.
Nice work, champ.
I just wanted to say how proud I am for these past 4 years, what you've done as a manager at SLU. It's been really awesome seeing you get really into managing, work your way up to head manager, and also just like get really into the analytics and video stuff. You've done really great work, and I'm really proud to be your brother, really proud of everything you've done in these past 4 years.
Thank you, Matt. The first student athlete we'll recognize tonight is number 10, Joshua Hightower. Joshua joined the team first as a team manager in 2018, then as a walk-on, and he's been a valued member of the Billikens ever since. He's played in 15 games throughout his career, and last year had one of the Billikens' top plays of the year with a traditional three-point play in overtime at LaSalle, which helped the Billikens to a thrilling win against the Explorers. Joshua will graduate with a degree in accounting from St. Louis University. Ladies and gentlemen, number 10, Joshua Hightower.
Hello, Joshua. First, just want to say congratulations for everything that you've achieved at SLU on and off the court, and to say just how very proud I am of you. You have accomplished so much in a short period of time, and I look forward to seeing what the next steps in your journey will be. I'll be supporting you all the way, and God bless.
Hey, Josh, this is your Ma Dukes. I just wanted to let you know how much I love you. You already know that I've loved you from the day you entered this world. But I also want to tell you just how incredibly, how proud I am of the integrity, the intelligence, and the poise that you put into everything that you do. And I just want to remind you that one thing that we've instilled in you is the desire and the push to dream and to pursue your dreams. And one of the things I want to see as the next step for you is that you allow the dream to continue. Don't let anything or anyone stop you from what you know is deep down inside of you. Keep the dream alive and know that we, all of us right here, are going to be behind you 100%. Love you, my son.
Hey, Josh, this is Caleb. I just want to say I'm proud of you and everything that you've accomplished on and off the court. And I'm excited to see what the future holds for you.
We love you, Josh.
Love you.
Hey Josh, happy senior night. I just wanted to say how incredibly proud I am of you for everything that you've accomplished in these past couple of years. Obviously, I never thought that I was gonna meet my life partner at SLU, but I'm so, so thankful that I did. And I've just loved being a part of your journey and seeing you grow and just be successful. And I just can't wait to see all the amazing things that you're gonna be able to do after graduation.
Joshua Hightower. Next, number 11, Hassan French. Hassan goes down as one of the all-time greats in the storied history of St. Louis University men's basketball. Hassan is the Billikens' all-time leader in blocked shots. He's among the program's all-time scorers and rebounders. He's a three-time All-Conference honoree and a two-time A-10 All-Defensive Team selection. The past two seasons, he drew national recognition as a member of the National Basketball Hall of Fame Karl Malone Award watch list as one of the top power forwards in the NCAA. All stats aside, he'll be remembered as a Billiken who gave a warrior effort night in, night out. Ladies and gentlemen, number 11, Hassan French.
Hassan, I just want to congratulate you on becoming a college graduate and on your senior night.
Congratulations, Papa.
On senior night and your graduation.
Your family from New York, we love you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, my boy.
You know the vibes. Keep doing what you're doing.
We love you.
Thank you, Papa.
We love you and miss you.
Big accomplishment, man. So proud of you for going back your last year and finishing strong, getting that degree.
Congratulations.
On your graduation.
We're so proud of you.
Good luck with your future goals. I'm excited where life brings you.
Hey, it's finally time for baby bro to graduate. Congratulations, Hassan.
Yeah, yeah.
Congratulations, Papa.
Congratulations for graduating.
Keep working hard and putting in the hard work. We love you.
We love you. Congratulations.
We love and miss you.
We wish you much success in the future. Go St. Louis.
For Hassan, you see I keep your picture up here as a constant reminder of how success comes your way. You have a lot to look forward to, and we are right here supporting you.
To my little brother Hassan, I just want to say I'm so proud of you. Congratulations on your senior night and congratulations on you graduating college. I'm so proud of you. Continue to grow and continue to be the man that grandma always wanted you to be. And just continue to do this for her. She's watching over you and she loves you. And we're all proud of you and we all love you. And I miss you.
Look at God. Words cannot express how proud I am of you. You're the first black man in our family to graduate college. A very big accomplishment. You've already exceeded my expectations of you. And the best is yet to come. Keep working hard. Keep soaring. Grandma is with us, even though we can't see her physically. She's still watching over us. She would say speed and bullet to you. That was your little thing. Mom, rest in peace. We love you. Hassan did it. Hassan, I love you. And I know it hasn't always been easy, but you stayed the course. I'm so proud of you. You have a brain and you're handsome. I love you.
We're all super proud of you. Remember, if it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. Salute, nephew. Love you, kid.
That was everybody in Middletown, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, Hassan French. And now, number zero, Jordan Goodwin. Like his roommate, Hassan, Jay Good will forever be remembered as one of the all-time great players in St. Louis University men's basketball history. From the moment he stepped on campus from the east side, he changed the game for SLU and for Team Blue. His name is littered throughout the Billiken record book. Jordan is the all-time steals leader and is among the program's leaders in points, rebounds, and assists. A three-time all-conference selection and two-time A-10 all-defensive team selection, he'll go down as one of the top rebounding guards in NCAA history. As a freshman, he provided one of the great moments in SLU history when he recorded the program's first triple-double. He's known across the country as Mr. Double-Double, with his 12 double-doubles this season and 35 in his career. The epitome of Team Blue basketball, ladies and gentlemen, number zero, Jordan Goodwin.
Hi, Jordan.
It's Jay Good, Jay Good.
We just stopped by to encourage you and to say congratulations. We love you and we're so proud of you. And no matter what the future holds, remember Philippians 4:13. You can do all things through Christ.
Be blessed.
Jordan Goodwin. All right, let's hear from our seniors. First, Joshua Hightower. Come on up and say a couple of words.
Oh, hello.
How y'all doing? I just want to thank all Billiken fans, St. Louis, for embracing me. This has been a great experience here for my 3 years. And you know, playing basketball here, being able to just go to practice every day and compete with these guys has been, you know, something I never dreamed of. And just really a great experience for me, my family. So I just wanna thank you guys for embracing me, to my coaches, my teammates. Just thank y'all for making this so fun. You know, every day was, you know, laughing, joking, dancing, and just, you know, a great, great time here. So I just wanna thank y'all for everything.
Yeah. All right, let's hear from Hassan French.
I just want to thank everybody for embracing me these past 4 years and taking a kid from New York and making him feel like home. When me and Jordan came here, our goals was to leave our mark on this team and this program, and I feel like we did that. And hopefully one day we get our jerseys hung up in them rafters. The journey's not done though. I think we got fourth place, so let's keep this thing going.
You did get fourth place as St. Joe's beat Richmond tonight. And ladies and gentlemen, here's Jay Good.
Yo, first thing I want to say is thank you to all the fans for accepting me and supporting me and having my back. Been many nights. I couldn't sleep ready to play in front of y'all. To my teammates, y'all know I love y'all more than anything, man. My coach, Coach Ford, thank you for everything. your loyalty, your trust, all that. Coach Tate, the whole coaching staff, just want to say thank you for supporting me, having my back.
And ladies and gentlemen, your Billiken head coach, Travis Ford.
First off, I'd just like to thank all the fans for coming out and supporting this team. It's been a challenging year in a lot of ways, but we really appreciate everybody coming out this year and supporting these guys. Hopefully next year this place will be packed every single night. So thank you guys first. First, I want to talk about my man G, Godar over here. My man G, step up just a little bit. These guys don't get all the recognition, but we do not, our program does not run without these managers. And my man has worked his tail off every single day, put in an enormous amount of hours. He's the biggest Billiken basketball fan. And I think the world of my man G here. He is, he makes us go. So thanks, my man. Thanks, Godar. Thank you. Thank you. Josh, you know, Josh came to our program about 3 years ago, and he came to St. Louis University first and foremost to get an incredible education. That's what brought him here. His degree, what he wanted to major in, brought him here, and he knew this was the best place to get his degree. He came and he first was a manager, and then we saw him playing a little bit, and we had some injuries 1 year, and we asked Josh, hey, would you like to join the team? And immediately after 1 or 2 days, I realized how stupid was I not having him out here beforehand, because Josh is one heck of a basketball player, a heck of a player. Josh, every single day, Josh competed in practice. A lot of times he might have been on the scout team, but he competed every single day to make everybody better and to make our Billiken basketball team the best it could be. As I just told him, Josh is going to be successful in whatever he does. Josh is really, really just a first-class individual. Thank you, Josh, for all that you do. Thank you, Josh. And he's next to. I'm going to try to keep it together here. I'm going to lump Jordan and Hassan together, because these two, step up here a little bit, you two. These two guys, first of all, they're roommates. They've been roommates for 4 years. And these two guys, when I first got this job, the first summer recruiting, I spent every day with either one of those two. That was my only priority, is to recruit these two young men. I was at every game that they played because I was trying to sell them on a vision and a dream, because they had to believe in us, because the program wasn't in a great place at the time. These two young men believed in that dream. They believed in that vision. They trusted us. They both came from two different areas and came here to make Team Blue the best it could possibly be. They came into a situation, like I mentioned, that wasn't the greatest, but they believed. But when they got here, 3 years later, 2 years later, they lead us to an NCAA tournament game and an A-10 championship. They've led us to a top 25 ranking. They've led us to tons of wins. But more importantly, we've all seen what they've done on the court. They're going to go down as two of the greatest Billikens to ever play here. But what I love about these young men, they're as great as they are on the court, as much as I love coaching them out here, they're that much more fun off the court. They are so much fun, great personalities, a lot of fun. They've put up with me yelling and screaming at them every single day, like you see me out here. They look at me like I'm crazy half the time. But I told them they've earned the right to do that after 4 years. But these two guys, I love them like sons. We have a special relationship. What they mean to me is way beyond wins and losses. These two young men are two special, special young men who will both go on to be very, very successful. Thank you, too, for what you've meant to Billiken basketball, to Team Blue, and to St. Louis University. Give it up for Hassan French and Jordan Goodwin. Love you guys. Yeah. Thank you again, and next year, let's pack Chaffetz Arena every single game. Thank you guys for all your support. Thank you.